good morning from the Austrian demo team. We gonna start with a demonstration on the lower part of the slope. In our curriculum, first turns will be snowplow turns. Demonstration will be done by Sandro and Bernie. Yeah. And the first technique they show is the wedge turn. We focus on positioning already at this early stage, using the stable platform of the snowplow to have balance and weight. Then they're gonna continue to a basic parallel turn, at first without pole plant, again focusing on position and movement. The up movement is still an important factor. Then with pole plant at the lower part to help the balance. Basic parallel turn. Now on the upper section, there will be demonstration of the dynamic long turn radius, followed by a carved turn at the end, demonstrated by Didi and Lucas. So dynamic long turns, controlled, a dynamic up movement, but already feeling a steering pressure and using the pressure to initiate the turn. Going over into carved turns on the lower part. Continuous pressure on the ski, shortening the radius already and working with the ski geometry. Thank you.